Police are investigating after a deadly crash involving a Jeep and a motorcycle.
Officers tell 13 News a 20-year-old has died. It happened Sunday just before 4 p.m. near 116th and Olio. Police say the driver of the Jeep remained at the scene. The man on the motorcycle, Nathaniel Stewart of McCordsville, died after being taken to the hospital. Police are saying right now drugs or alcohol do not appear to be a factor.